I know that you have a 6-year-old son, right?
I do.
He must be keeping you pretty busy in isolation.
He is. He was just banging on the door to try and get in.
What grade is a 6-year-old in? Is that first grade?
That's kindergarten.
Okay, kindergarten. So the math, I could handle that. I could handle kindergarten math. That's about where I would be done as far as helping my kid out.
Have you been in charge of the homeschooling, or is it very relaxed?
Well, we try and keep some sort of schedule for him, and we're doing the best we can. Our school has done a magnificent job of giving us things to do, but it's, as every parent out there knows, it's a challenge. I mean, they don't necessarily want to learn from us. They miss their teachers, their classmates, and, you know, God bless him. He's doing the best he can. And so we're trying to keep it simple and fun and, you know, one day at a time.
If you were a teacher, because we keep asking ourselves these questions, like, if were I a teacher, what would I possibly teach? Like, what would I be good at teaching?
Would you teach?
So what do you think you'd teach?
One?
Lunch is good.
Lunch.
Yeah.
Nap time.
That's what I would teach. Nap time.
I remember when I was in second grade, I accidentally called my teacher mom.
Oh.
And I think I did have a crush on her.
Yeah.
Which is weird because I called her mom. Oh my gosh, this is getting really strange.
No, but when you're little, like, mom is your whole world, right? So that's your crush, like anybody, right? Don't you think?
And these teachers are incredibly important. I mean, I remember my teachers from that period of time, I think we all get distracted with our lives and trying to organize everything and make sure that everyone's okay. But the one thing this pandemic has certainly done, at least for me, is make me really appreciate those teachers and what they do and the influence, the long-lasting influence they have in our children and the foundation that they are, particularly in early education. And it's, you know, my heart swells when I think of all the teachers across the country.
And how they've pivoted to teach in this challenging way. I mean, we've been witness to it. It's just, it's challenging, and they're doing a great job.